I follow the Moskva and down to Gorky Park, listening to the wind of change.
An August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change.
When Morten walked out and he wanted to make his performance, he wanted to make it like a surprise. He wanted me not to announce him, you know. He wanted to come walk out and people go, I heard this voice before, you know.
The world is closing in. Did you ever think that we could be so close, like brothers?
It's always kind of tricky to come on stage and just do one little thing and then you leave and that's it, because you don't really get any time to tune in, or to get used to the ambience of the place and those things, which you do when you do a gig. If you do three or four songs, you're there. With this type of thing, you don't have that luxury.
The first guy who came when we said Scorpions and Friends was him to say, I want to sing Wind of Change with the Scorpions, because he felt very close to this very outstanding moment. The most, let's say, revolution on Earth without any bullets. He wants to be a part.
Hi, girls.
We had a rehearsal going through the song.
If you start singing there, you know.
that's gonna fuck you up.
Yeah, totally. Because I listen to Rulo's solo.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing. You just sit in a room like this and you sing together and it's right there. You can feel it. It's magic, you know.
Yeah, here we go. Take me to the magic of the moment on a glory night, where the children of tomorrow share their dreams with you and me. Take me to the magic of the moment on a glory night.